What's up guys, Brendan Myers here. Today is my 23rd birthday, and for my birthday, I am releasing something pretty cool to everyone that follows me. It's kind of like a V-cut lower abs manual. You can check that out right here. Download is completely free. Through that download, you're gonna provide your email where I'm gonna give you even more free things. So I'm excited about that. But anyways, like I said, today is my birthday, so we're gonna get a nice ab workout in. So enough of me talking, let's get started. I lost my voice, by the way, so sorry about that while I tell you guys what to do. All right, now we're gonna go 6 inches. We're gonna start up pretty easy, 6 inches up off the ground, just like this, for 15 seconds, and let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, don't drop. Now we're gonna do leg lifts here, okay? 90 degree leg lifts. We're gonna go 10, ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, don't drop. Now we're gonna flutter all the way up into that 90 degree position, okay? We're gonna do 8, and let's go. That's 1. That's 2. If you're getting tired, don't worry. Take a rest, pause the video, and then continue. 3. 4. If you're not as advanced, put your hands under your butt, or if you're feeling any pain in that lower back, that's 6. To make it a little harder, put your hands over your head. Stretch out that abdominal muscles. 7, and one more. 8, don't drop. Now we're gonna go right leg crunches, okay? 10 on each side, ready, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We're burning today, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, it's my birthday, come on, we have to start off strong. 8, 9, 10, good, don't drop. Now we're gonna do shifters all the way around, just like this, okay? We're gonna do 2 on each side, ready? Woo, let's go. Push yourself, guys. 1. Two, other side. Oh man, this is burning. That's 1. Finish strong. That's 2, don't drop. Now we're gonna go to 10 crunches in, okay? And let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We're not dropping yet. Now we're gonna do half shifters. So you're only going half of the way. Okay, we're gonna do 2 each side. Go. That's 1. Other side. That's 1. Other side. That's 2. Other side. Don't drop. Now we're doing 10 crunches in again, okay? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 20 flutters, or 30 flutters, sorry, each side here, ready like this, ready? And let's go. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Halfway. Good, relax. Whew. All right guys, that is your ab workout. I know it was quick, it was intense. We didn't drop at all. Just to let you know, again, if you're feeling any pain in your low back, hands under your butt. If you want it to be harder, hands over your head. If you're just trying to do the ab workout, go through it. Hands on the side. No rest if you want full results. Make sure you're doing everything exactly like I am. Point your toes, extend that knee, and make sure You're contracting your abdominal muscles throughout the whole workout. Again, go check out the manual for the V-cut. It's something I'm giving to you for free with other things in the future within emails, okay? So I'm Brennan. Thanks for watching on my birthday. I really appreciate all the support. I love you guys. Subscribe if you haven't already. Give me a thumbs up. Comment below with something. Talk to me. I want to learn all about you guys, and I'll see you guys soon.